Page 2, Unit 1. Salim's laces. Listen and follow the text.
It was Friday morning. "Hurry up, Salim," said his mother. "It's going to rain and you'll be late for school."
"I can't tie my laces," said Salim.
"Do it yourself," said his mother. Salim gave his mother a nice smile. "Okay," she said. "I'll do it for you, just this once." Salim's mother tied his laces. It was Saturday morning.
"I can't wait all day, Salim," said his father. "We'll be late for cricket again."
"I can't tie my laces," said Salim.
"That's twice in 2 days," said his father. "Do it yourself."
Salim made a sad face.
"Okay," said his father. "I'll do it for you, just this once."
Salim's father tied his laces. It was Sunday morning.
"Don't you want to play football?"
said Salim's big brother.
"Our friends are waiting at the gate."
"I can't tie my laces," said Salim. "I've got a pain in my hands."
Okay, said his brother. "I'll do it for you, just this once. But I won't do it for you again."
Salim's brother tied his laces. It was Sunday afternoon.
"Let's get an ice cream," said Salim's sister. "I'll race you to the shop." "I can't tie my laces," said Salim. "Can you do them for me?"
"No way,"
said his sister.
"Do it yourself. I'll wait for you."
Salim tried once. Salim's sister waited. He tried twice. Salim's sister still waited. Then he tied his laces all by himself. After that, they raced to the shop and got there at the same time.